In the world of software development, applications and technologies keep evolving, and developers can't stop experimenting with new possibilities to solve their challenges. NoSQL, for example, is the newest persistence mechanism that is more flexible and scalable than relational databases. It has four types: column, document, key value, and graph, and currently more than 225 implementations. However, among the drawbacks of NoSQL, the biggest problem that a developer faces is that they have to learn a new API for each NoSQL provider and gets locked into that vendor. That's the reason why Eclipse JNoSQL is created. It is a Java framework that allows integration of Java and NoSQL databases with a standard and extensible API. It defines a set of APIs for implementation of Java into most NoSQL databases. Eclipse JNoSQL provides annotations for multiple databases, covering different aspects and behaviors of NoSQL. The project features a fluent API to operations and the possibility to write an interface that will implement automatically by the framework. And if you are seeking a solution to behavioral problems in NoSQL databases, then Eclipse JNoSQL is the right answer. To get further information, please visit the link below.